It's been a very emotional role, but she's bound and determined, and you can't say no to that. I mean, my child has fought for her life, and she's won so far.
This is a girl who's getting ready to go have surgery, and she's at the state finals right there on her bench, and she's not going to let any of that beat her. She wants to play basketball again.
This is the best inspiration anyone could ever have.
I said, Mom, I don't want to do this anymore. I can't fight. And then she just said, keep fighting. You're fine. You'll get through this.
But she did. That was the first and only time that she's given up. I remember digging down deep and asking God to help us through it.
We might have got down our pecs sometimes, but we just remember Ashley, how tough she had it, and that would just bring us so much up because we know we didn't have it as bad as her.
We play as a team, and we do it for Ashley.
That net has to feel pretty good. I saw you up on the shoulders. You got the net. That's probably something you're going to cherish, huh?
Yep. Cherish it forever.
It's pretty hard, but I learned to cope with it, and I was just there for everybody.
She's meant so much to this team, and she's done a lot for this team while she's been out, and just to have her back out there is just incredible.
That was great. That was after being able, pushing her in a wheelchair and have to carry her here and there, up and down steps, and then to see her finally get out and run what she's really wanting to do, that's fantastic.
That was just an answered prayer. That was a desire in her heart that she wanted to do again. And to her, she wouldn't be normal unless she was. And you've showed pictures of her when she was really sick to now, and she's a whole different kid.
It was really hard. I didn't know what to think. I was more or less getting depressed.
Okay. No, we're fine.
And I just really didn't know what to do.
For her, in the very beginning, she always talked about coming back and playing basketball, and it wasn't going to stop her. And I mean, she just never, ever, ever gave up. And me knowing that, what the chemotherapy was capable of doing and how hard it was going to be on her physically, mentally, and emotionally, she topped it all, and she handled it all with such grace and maturity, and just, she was amazing.
It would seem like I was a princess to everybody, and they would do stuff for me, and I didn't like that. I'm more of an independent person, and I just don't like seeing people like cry.
Let's go, baby.
Love the chance to get the net from the other girls when they give it to her, but she was really deep inside wanting to do it herself, and that was fantastic.